speaking test for family and friends.
Okay.
Starter, unit 1 to 3. Are you ready?
Ready.
High five. Very good. Now can you say one more? Ready, teacher.
Ready, teacher.
Okay, very good. Now let's start. Okay. Let's start first one. Okay, once again, what's your name?
My name is Annie.
Okay, how old are you, baby?
I'm 6.
Very good. And what class are you in?
Candy 1.
Okay, and who are your teachers for Candy 1?
Teacher Wendy and Teacher Lauren.
Okay, very good. And what animal do you like?
I like rabbit.
You like Teacher Bunny. Okay, how about favorite color?
I like rainbow.
Okay, wow. And your favorite food?
I like chicken.
You like chicken. Very good. Okay, let's start. Or vocabulary words, baby. Can you tell Teacher Betty what's this?
Table.
It's
a table. It's a chair. It's a crayon. It's a pencil. It's a notebook. It's a pencil case. It's a rubber. It's a tongue.
Blink.
A play. It's a puppet. It's a robot. It's a balloon.
And last is?
It's a teddy bear.
Wow. Very good, Annie. Okay, now let's go to colors and numbers, okay? How many pink crayons are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5.
There are
5 pink
crayons.
Red and pink.
Okay, very good. How about red crayons?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. There are
6 colors.
Red crayons. Okay, red crayons. Very good. How about color? Last one. Color blue.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Blue. 7 blue.
Crayons.
Okay, good job, baby. Now let's go to letters, okay? What letters?
A.
What's the sign of A?
A. B. 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 C. 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 D. Z. Z.
D. Okay, E. Vocabulary words for each letter. Okay, A is for
apple.
B is for
bowl.
C is for
kettle.
D is for
dentist.
Wow. E is for
dentist.
E is for
elephant.
Okay. F is for
fish.
G is for
gum.
Gum.
Wow.
Okay, H is for
hippo.
Ooh, and last one, I is for
igloo.
Okay, good job, baby. Very good. Okay, next one, we go with reading. Okay, can you read this for teacher?
If
I
have
a
with
always. High five. One more, baby. Okay, very good. Can you say goodbye, everyone?